What happened? This thing was controlling her, and I...
You smashed her face into a mirror. She wasn't possessed. You're psychotic.
Tyler, I've been seeing things too, in the gloom. It's almost like what your mother said when...
Do not tell me anything about my family. Do you understand?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
This is fucked up. I need time to think.
It's all right. He gets like that sometimes. It doesn't mean anything.
Can we get her to a hospital?
No. The boat won't be here for days.
So if all of this is real, the gloom, the creatures, what do we do?
Kim messed up the ritual when she ran off. We have to complete the ritual to seal up the gloom, to get Kim back.
That makes sense. I mean, it's insane that any of this is happening, but it makes sense. Will Tyler agree to all of this?
Don't worry about him. He'll listen to me. You get Sunny. I'll talk to Maya.
Tyler, can we talk for a minute?
Jess, the ritual also had an impact on me. I was acting very out of character earlier.
I know you don't believe me, but I need to help. I'm talking to Sunny. Hannah says we can reverse all of this.
I will figure out a plan, Jess. But please, leave Sunny out of this. He's very impressionable.
I'll be careful. I'll fix this. How are you holding up?
I'm good now. I've done a dozen ayahuasca retreats and haven't experienced anything like that.
Maya, Hannah should be here any minute. She told me to check in on Sunny.
It's the mine!
Sunny! Thank God I found you. We need to reverse the ritual we started.
What do you mean, reverse it?
That ritual was proof that these prisons can manifest something new and powerful.
These? There's power in each of them. And here down this trail is a crystal mine filled with them.
You can't possibly think this is a good thing. We need to fix this or leave this island.
I'm not leaving here. Those things can't hurt me or anybody else. They want to roam, and I will set them free. I've spoken to them.
What have you heard? What have they told you?
The truth! I told Tyler you were going to bring bad energy to this place! I have to make sure. It's my secret. My
Sunny,
big idea.
Where are you going? Come back! Sunny, he ran up the hill.
I don't think he's okay. And we need his prism. But Kim's still hurt, and I can't just leave her alone.
It's all right. You look after Kim. I'll get Sunny back.
Okay, just be careful. Take my flashlight.
Need to get to the mines.
It's gotta be this way. Guess I'm not going that way. There he is.
They'll be proud of me. They'll see.
How did he get over there?
Last night, I encountered another novel gloom creature. A crawling humanoid beast that I have labeled the Mimic Crawler. The Mimic Crawler's armored face opens up to reveal a beautiful flower. This flower is pollinated by parasitic creatures. Are there other means of pollination available to Mimic Crawlers? These findings suggest that they reproduce, but not out of any instinct or desire of their own.
It's me, Kim. Blame me. It was Jess's fault, not mine. Didn't save me, Jess. I thought we were friends.
You hold my mind!
Yeah.
messed up.
Welcome, children. You must be wondering why you are all here. Every one of you is special and has been selected based on your distinct frequency. But some of you, my children, have begun to act out at inappropriate times. And as a father, I must discipline my children when they misbehave. I love you. If any one of you interrupts or leaves a ritual while it is in progress, I will sling you over the shame stump myself and give you as many whips of a fire lash as I think you deserve. Through prismic science, we can channel that energy to become a positive force in the universe. Turn your gloom to glory.
I think you went this way.
Thank you.
Sunny, you're going to get hurt. Sunny, what are you doing?
Come on. You can't stop me, Jess. Just like you couldn't stop your own sister.
Shut up!
You're alone. Afraid. In the dark. Now you know how your sister felt when she drowned! The crystal is in the medicine. It's subtle, but I can see it.
At least I have some light.
They must have gone this way. Whoa. Look at this place. How do I get in there?
Thank you.
course it needs power. What was that sound?
Smell it, it's right here, it has to be here. Why are you here, Jess?
Sunny, please. You need help and...
Leave me!
Fucking just stop running!
Don't come near me, Jess. You're possessed. You've lost control. Everyone can see through you, Jess.
I'm begging you, just stop!
I'm not sharing with you, Jess. They're mine. It's mine, Jess. It's mine! I'm warning you, don't follow me!
Trust me, Sunny. I don't want to.
Come on, come on!
I've always shared, but not this time. No way. It's so close. Oh, I'm so happy. It's going to be great.
It looks like a fuse of some kind. What was that?
Chakras! They're burning!
Put him down! Sunny!
This isn't what I wanted! It isn't what they promised!
Oh, it's blocked! There must be another way through!
sorry. Please. Please just give me another chance.
Oh, Sonny, what's happened to you?
Thank you.
All I could see was my own pain.
I hope you're at peace now, Sunny.
Heh.
slides right in great. That worked.
My prismic research has unearthed new discoveries on the gloom creatures. I have discovered a new creature called the Strider. Its hooked tendrils lock onto its victim before it devours the mind. It does not linger, and instead prefers privacy while feeding. This research must be kept secret from society until the time is right. Fortunately, does not leave much for me to dispose of.
Where's Sunny? He's... The gloom got him. He's gone.
You can't tell Tyler. Not right now. It'll be too much.
I got Sunny's prism. Will this be enough to help?
No. I don't think so. We need everyone alive to complete the ritual. But Tyler said Monroe Anton used the lighthouse to control the gloom and those creatures.
Who is Monroe Anton?
I think it's Tyler's grandfather. Maya said that Tyler would talk about his family in the lighthouse when they smoked a little too much.
I'll ask her what she knows.
Wait, before you go. Take this. Maya found them while you were gone.
If Tyler thinks this is real, he's been lying to us this whole time.